Hello students, in this video we are going to solve exercise 2.1 question number 2. The question is, find the LCM and HCF of the following pairs of integers and verify that LCM into HCF, we have to verify LCM into HCF which is equal the product of the two numbers. Okay, so here we go. The first question, 26. Okay, let's take the second question. Okay, which is 510 and 92. Okay, so we have to find the LCM and HCF of these two number. Okay, so here solution. So you can see, using prime factorization method, you have to find the factors, okay? So this is divisible by 2, yes? So 2 to the 4, 2 5 the 10, sorry, yes, 10, okay? So again, this is divisible by 3, okay? 3, 85 the 2 to 5, again, this is divisible by 5, 17 is a, okay, so 17 is a prime number. So, the factors of 2 into 3 into 5 into 17, yes, again 92, which is divisible by 2, yes, 46, again 2, 23, okay. So, you can see here, 23, which is a 2 2 is a 4, 2 3 is a 6. Okay, so you can see 23 is a prime number. Yes, so 92, the factors of 92, 2 into 2 into 23. Okay, so for LCM, LCM of 510 and 92, which is equal what? Low. LCM, that means lowest common multiple. Yes, so you can see here, we can pick 2 from this, yes, because you can see 2 is the common, okay, you can take pick 2, pick up 2, okay, 2, okay, next, just write, okay, whatever here, 3 into 5 into 17 into 2 into 23, okay, so do you understood? Here we have to write, okay, so here just we have to pick it up 1, 2 from here, yes, and the rest we have to write directly here, you can see, yes, this is the process to find LCM, okay, so here if you multiply, you are getting here to here, you are getting 1020, okay, into 23, okay, so if you multiply, here you go 23460, okay, this is the LCM of 510 and 92. Next, we have to find the HCF, which means highest common factor. So you can see, yes, the HCF of 510 and 92, you can see here 2, okay. Now we have to verify this, yes, so the LCM, the LCM is what? 23460 into HCF 2, which is equal to the product of two numbers, okay? So 510 into 92. Let's check it out. So if you multiply this, you are getting 46920, which is equal. So if you multiply this, you are getting also 46920. So we can proved that LCM into HCF of two number, which is equal to the product of two number. Okay, thank you.